A simple pendulum of length L carries a bob of mass M. If the breaking strength of the string is 2 mg, find the maximum angular amplitude from the vertical. Here the pendulum having length L and mass M suspended freely is pulled through, let us say, some angle theta and released. So, if the breaking strength is 2 mg, what must be the maximum value of theta? So, if I imagine an oscillating simple pendulum, so it is pulled and released, so it starts oscillating. Whether it is vertical circle or simple pendulum, tension is always maximum at the lowest point. So let us say T is the tension, different forces acting, weight of the bob mg vertically down, and also the centrifugal force, outward pulling force mv square by L. So at the mean position, T is equal to mg plus mv square by L. Now suppose if I assume it is pulled through an angle theta and released. From here the pendulum is released. The velocity gained when it reaches the lowest point V is given by root over 2gL into 1 minus cos theta. This is by applying law of conservation of energy. Here the body is going to have only potential energy. Here it is kinetic energy. So if I equate them, we can prove this value. Substitution into first equation gives T becomes equal to mg plus m by L times 2gL into 1 minus cos theta. So L and L gets cancelled. Therefore, this is mg plus 2mg minus 2mg cos theta. So if I take mg common, then this becomes 3 minus 2 cos theta. This is the general equation for a tension when the simple pendulum is pulled through an angle theta and then released. Now according to the data, T is 2 mg. The maximum tension it can withstand is 2 mg. So this is mg into 3 minus 2 cos theta. So cancel mg on both sides. Then if I simplify it, so 2 is equal to 3 minus 2 cos theta, or 2 cos theta is equal to 1, or cos theta is half implies theta 60 degree. So the maximum angular displacement we can give is 60 degree. Suppose if I imagine it is pulled horizontal. Now take a special case. The simple pendulum pulled through its horizontal position and then released. So what is the maximum tension possible in this case? So already we know T is equal to the general equation mg into 3 minus 2 cos theta. Mg times 3 minus 2 cos theta. Now here theta is 90 degree. So cos 90 is 0. So 3 mg. So in the case of a simple pendulum, if it is released from the horizontal position, when it reaches the lowest point, the tension possible maximum value is 3 mg. Suppose if the string cannot withstand to this 3 mg, then string breaks at the lowest position. So the maximum tension possible in the case of horizontally oscillating pendulum is 3 mg.